using the old DeWalt 20 volt max heat gun to help pull off some of these letterings off the truck. And then once we get them all off, we're gonna have to obviously wash it and buff it real good, but getting this truck ready for sale, and 20 volt heat gun comes in handy big time.